All right, we're here at the Mountain Laurel Project. I just wanted to give you a quick shot of this sample on the stucco. This is the first sample that we put up. And as you can see, the colors are written there in black magic marker on the Portland cement. And the homeowners weren't quite happy with that color. The white was a little too white. The khaki color was a little too dark. So we put a second sample up, which is right around the corner here. And this is the colors that they like. So it's a little more muted, a little softer, a little more in the pastel range. The lighter color and the darker color are much closer. And as you can see, we've got the colors written up here so that we know exactly what the guys are going to be putting up. And the stucco crew is here today, so they're going to be putting a lot of this finished color on, and we'll get shots of that as they're doing that so we can get an update for you.